It's Baby Week, and at Born in Bradford, we're discussing how COVID-19 has had an impact on our well-being. During lockdown, we sent questionnaire surveys out to parents in two of our prospective birth cohort studies, Born in Bradford Growing Up and Born in Bradford's Better Start. Our aim was to find out the impact COVID has had on our families, as well as any worries, challenges, and positive experiences people have had over lockdown. Of all eligible participants, 28% participated in the study, of which 95% were mothers. Therefore, results were based off of these responses. We asked families about parts of their lives that we thought might be impacted by the pandemic. These included their household circumstances, family relationships and social support, their financial situation, their physical and mental health, and finally, the challenges and positives families faced during lockdown. So, what did we find out from our mothers? We found that many people were living in difficult circumstances during lockdown, with a large proportion of families reporting that they had been living in poor quality and overcrowded housing. 23% of people reported living in a household with someone clinically vulnerable to COVID-19, and 28% of households have had to self-isolate at some point during lockdown. 87% of our mothers are married or in a relationship, with most mothers reporting an excellent or good relationship with their partners. An average or poor relationship was more likely in those struggling financially, in poor health, and those with depression or anxiety. Some mothers told us they were experiencing worries or struggles with their finances. 37% were worried about the job security of their main earner. 25% said that their families were just getting by, and a third said that they were worse off during lockdown. When it came to food, 20% of mothers said that they struggled to make food last. When it came to their physical and mental health, most reported having good general health. However, despite this, nearly half of mothers said they participated in less physical activity during lockdown than before. We saw high levels of anxiety amongst our mothers, with 16% stating that they had symptoms of anxiety and 18% developing symptoms of clinical depression. Declines in mental health were often associated with the unforeseen circumstances of lockdown. The most commonly reported worries reflected those captured in the survey, including health anxieties, financial insecurities, mental health concerns, and issues with homeschooling. Although lockdown has come with its challenges, many of our mothers have reflected on the positive experiences they had, such as the opportunity to spend more time with their families. We'd like to say a huge thank you to all the families who have been taking part in our surveys. Please click on the link for more information about this research.